is less than half of the tractors by the time I started filming that are sitting on flat cars on the railroad tracks on the side of the road. All brand new tractors, many with replacement tires now. No idea where they're going. Pulled over so this other train can go by and they're